So Kendrick Forrest has started his decline. Great. Who the frick? Let this guy go.
All combine stats, such as the 40-yard dash, are now available in scouting.
They don't have a lot of high draft picks this year, which kind of sucks, but it's fine. The Eagles look like they're imploding it. They're signing somebody that crappy. Oh my God, so are the Lions. Why would you sign these guys when there are better options available? I mean, I turned cap limits off just to see how good the teams could get. And this is the result. My goodness. And I already traded you guys a left tackle. Why do you need another one? I gave you guys a better left tackle on a better deal. About the time as well that I should start looking for a new fullback. So I need to keep an open mind in the draft. I may need to use my last pick to pick up Rodriguez Clady. But we'll see. I'd prefer like a fourth rounder if possible. If I see one of those available, I'll definitely grab it.